Hello and welcome to Fallout New Vegas. So I've got another bit of wet work for the NCR, getting rid of Mr. House. So yep, I'm fully signing with the NCR. Of course, I have no idea what's going to happen if... if I leave my companions, which are currently Boone and Veronica, in the middle of the Lucky 38. But it's time to figure it out.
Where to, partner?
Right, here we go.
Where to, partner?
Did you leave her behind or what?
Penthouse floor.
Apparently so.
Hey, look who's here.
Time to fight. Bad guys dealt with.
Why have you done this?
The NCR asked me to get rid of you. I'll make it quick. Yeah, for how long? Had quite a... quite an ego, didn't he?
What's up? Aw.
Well, that was easy. Right. Head over to Mick and Ralph, see if I can get it. I'm currently about 5 points short for for the speech check I need. Went to the wrong goddamn place.
You You've been a godsend to Freeside.
Yeah, next, if I do another run or New Vegas run, which probably won't be for a while after this, I think I'm gonna side with House next time.
Time to fight.
Come on.
Baseball glove and an iron use.
Man, Jacob's absinthe is phenomenal stuff. If you haven't tried it yet, he's...
For business wear?
Thanks.
Alright. Back to Hoover Dam. I wish I could just video this in. And then we gotta go sort things out with the Brotherhood of Steel, which is... Of course, Colonel Moore will probably want me to just blow them all away, but screw that. She's not even here. Where is she? Colonel.
Report. Is Mr.
He's dead.
Then that's one more nuisance we won't have to worry about. Good work. The brass have been throwing around the idea of having the president visit the dam for a while now, to rally the troops and boost morale and such. With our recent achievements, they finally feel secure enough to stage the damn thing. Several years ago, we managed to wrest the Helios 1 solar power station from the Brotherhood of Steel chapter local to this area. It was a crushing victory, but no one's heard a peep. Recently, we've had scouts go missing in an area west. I want you to find...
He doesn't seem to have noticed. I thought they were all wiped out there. How could they have survived?
After the battle, we consolidated our hold on the plant before pursuing our enemies. It was a mistake, to be sure, but there wasn't really any place for them to go. Some of our people think they had some means of conveyance. I think that they found some place to hide.
Is there no peaceful way to resolve this?
Don't even think about it. Any Brotherhood survivors likely harbor... Any other objections?
But where should I start looking for them?
As I said, our scouts were somewhere... A fair question, and one I've had our strategists think about for some time. With the Brotherhood, that's their obsessive attachment to technology. I'm willing to bet that wherever they're hiding, there's... Detonate that reactor, and we can safely cross...
It seems that the territories are about to blow up.
Well, I need to go... Is that...
What's up?
I don't know what to ask you.
A lifetime's a...
Right. On this, put on a freebie suit and persuade these guys to just back off.
Did I do something wrong?
Ah, I can never damn entrances. down here. Nope. Wrong way. Yes, here they are. Let's just talk us out.
We heard Veronica talking with the Elder. We won't stand for this.
Ideals are strengthened by the challenges they endure. Her questioning did you a service.
She'd be doing a greater service by carrying out her duties and not trying. This had better be the last.
I should get used to this, I guess. People get desperate. They turn on each other. First thing to go is trust. I don't think it's ever going to be the same for me in there. Knowing no matter what I do, it's going to end badly. But they're all I have.
You still going to travel with me?
Yeah. I've got the rest of my life to help them.
Come on, let's
good idea.
So she's now gonna stay with them. Like she said, she isn't gonna have a good ending either way. Just bad or less bad. Let's see if I can't get the Elder to truce with the NCR.
NCR military transmissions say the robots on the strip have been upgraded. Please be advised.
Elder.
Welcome, outsider. Welcome. With the surface open to us once again, Harden's already started talk of sending a force out to attack Helios. What can I do?
The NCR is currently looking to destroy you.
I suppose it was only a matter of time. I wonder if, given the NCR's current situation, they would consider a truce of sorts. We've given up our claim to Helios, and we don't have any interest in claiming Hoover Dam. Perhaps it's time for a new strategy. Further, tell her that we are willing to...
He's not gonna like that, but... Do I care? Alright, time to put the old stealth suit back on.
Will you love me if I help you hide?
Those Mark Fusion cells, don't need those.
We're okay on Stimpaks. No more medics to kill the pain.
Camp assistance. Wonder how she's gonna take this. Well, but what's the exact specifics?
Recons at Camp Forlorn Hope.
Colonel.
Has the Brotherhood been found?
Actually, I talked them into supporting us. We need the fire support.
And you believed them? Do you have any idea how long we've been fighting those bastards? Ugh, Crocker will have a field day with this. He'll want to establish diplomatic relations with them, for Pete's sake. But we've got more important matters to attend to. The President is due to arrive soon. I want you to assist the security detail we've prepared for the President. His safety... Go up to the visitor center and speak to Rain...
He's not happy about that, but... I really couldn't care less. Where is that damn? Let's see what that actually did to my rep with the NCR. Still idolized.
First recon's at Camp Forlorn Hope.
I'm guessing they brought, most people think, yeah, this guy must have a good reason for what he's doing. Alright, where's Ranger Grant?
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Grant.
I've heard of you. I'm glad you're here to help us out. This is a delicate matter, and we need all the help we can get from people we can trust. We've got a lot to do to prepare for the President's visit, and not much time. Once we start, we'll be on a strict timetable. Are you ready?
I have some questions.
Ask your...
What are your security arrangements?
Security detail consists of rangers stationed here at the dam. Some will keep an eye on the crowd while others will watch the perimeter. Snipers and sharpshooters have been assigned to key locations. We also have a special canine unit sniffing out members of the crowd. I've also locked down access to critical locations such as the landing platform on the visitor center.
I might need access everywhere.
All right.
You have these on possible security threats?
The Legion will definitely try something. I'd almost expect something direct from them, given the circumstance. But since we don't have anything solid...
You have a detailed schedule?
I have a full... We trust you.
What else can I do to help?
Someone like you. I'm just glad to have you on board.
Let's do it.
Good.
Okay.
Glad you could join us. Most of my... We've got...
What's the plan for today?
The plan is to get... So I'll be overseeing the security team. It's a good bet that the Legion will do whatever it...
Let's do it.
President Kim... Once...
Listen. I want to thank you for... But at least I got the chance to try. Thank you for giving...
Let us part ways.
Why does every... Night.
I'm gonna start flying solo.
Wish I could have been there to see Caeser die.
I'm honored to work with Lawson. Asshole. He knows more about the dam than anyone.
Right. To hear that. No sign of aid. There. Ripper.
You're cleared to go on through.
Much obliged. Need a second.
Right now, I'm busy.
Move along.
That's locked.
I'm so excited about the president visiting.
Hey!
What do you know about the president's visit?
He's coming to give a big I'm pretty excited. He's giving me a medal.
Bet yourself, laddie.
Mama left me on a farm when she went out prospecting. But when a nice guy came up and asked me if... This is going to be great.
You better get out of here.
Up here, see if there's anything out of the ordinary.
We need to keep an eye out for anything suspicious.
Not seeing anything out of the ordinary here. See anything suspicious now. Doesn't mean there won't be something later.
You better get out of here.
Not seeing anything, so time to get to work.
Have you finished your security?
Can't find anything. When will the president be here?
Looks like that's his now. If you'll excuse. Hello. Back in a minute. I'm busy with security matters.
End up here as well, probably. The bomb on his vertebrae.
A bomb on the president's vertebrae. We have to get the president. We can't.
His father was a caravan guard on the short loop. And his mother, like many Californians, braved the ruins of the old world as a prospector.
Jesus, man, can you move quicker? That's a relief.
Good job today. You got the president out safe and sound. I couldn't have done it without you. You have my thanks.
Is the president safe?
Guarded safely.
Good. His death could have had a major impact on morale. This whole affair was ill-advised from the start, and I, for one, am glad it's over. While you were out, General Oliver arrived and briefed all senior officers regarding a change in our strategy. I'm not at liberty to divulge what was said, but I've been instructed to send you to him immediately. He set up his camp in the office area at the south end of this power plant. Dismissed.
Not ready yet. Right. I think that's probably a good point to end this episode. The next one. I think it's the final battle of Hoover Dam. So if you like this, please do the usual like, subscribe, comment stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.